Good afternoon, students. Today we will cover a topic from our grammar book. Topic name is articles. It's on page number 209 of your grammar book. So, what are articles? The, like, a, and the, which we use before nouns. These are known as articles. So, today we will discuss about the uses of a and the. Or sometimes no article, meaning we do not use any article for a noun. So we will discuss the uses of these four types of articles. Maybe articles are of three types, a and the, and there is a, and for some nouns we do not use any article. So we will discuss also about when not to use the article from these given three articles. Okay, so first of all we will discuss about a. Where we use a with singular countable noun. Any noun which is singular and countable, we use a before that noun, but that noun should start with the consonant sound, like dog. When we speak dog, we start speaking dog with the consonant sound, dog. Okay, so start with the consonant sound, so we will use a dog. Okay, then boy, boy also starts with the consonant sound, so with boy we also use a boy. Okay, then is an with singular countable noun. An is also used with a with singular countable noun, but it is used for those nouns which start with vowel sound. Okay, like elephant. Elephant starts with a, as a vowel sound, so we will not say a elephant, we will say an elephant. Okay, the nouns which you start with vowel sound and these are singular countable nouns, we use an. These both are indefinite articles. Indefinite articles. Okay, these do not signal or point towards a definite thing. So these both are indefinite articles. Then is third is the. The is used for a familiar thing. The is used before a noun which is noun of a familiar thing. So we use the. Or mentioned before. We also use the thing which is mentioned before. Like we are reading a paragraph and there the paragraph is about a singer, and then we will at first we will give the introduction about that singer, and after that we will use the singer because we are already familiar with it. So in the paragraph which the lines in the paragraph which comes after the introduction, we will use the for them. The is a definite article. The is a definite article because it points towards the definite thing. It is used before the noun of a definite thing, which is particular one thing. Okay. Next is no article, or we can also say zero article. As in your book, they wrote zero article. Means when we use, do not use any article from these. A and the is not used. That case is known as zero article or no article. So generally before common countable noun, generally we do not use any article. So you have to just left these three articles. We do not use any article. That case is known as no article or zero article. Okay. So we will discuss a little bit in detail about. Like a and is already here, you are already familiar with this. But I want to discuss here case of am. sometimes you say that before umbrella we use am. Okay, before umbrella, umbrella starts with U, so we use am. And university is also starts with U. Some people use an before university also. That is wrong. Umbrella starts with U. You have to use an umbrella. But in case of university, that is also starts with U. So you cannot use an there. You have to use there a. This is a difference. You will not look for the letters. You will look for the sound. Okay, like in case of umbrella, U gives the sound of a. Umbrella a. Umbrella starts with a. So we use an because of that vowel sound. But in case of university, we write with U, but it starts with the sound U, which is not a vowel sound. So in that case, you will use a. Okay, understood? For umbrella, we use a, an, and for university, we use a. So you have to look for the sound. There are so many cases like this where we use. And means a before a vowel letter. Why? Because we look for a sound. If sound is vowel, it does not matter word starts with which letter. If sound is vowel, you have to use an. If sound is consonant, you have to use a. Do not look for the letters. So next is the. Okay, the, as I mentioned earlier, this is used for familiar things like the sun, the earth. These are the familiar things and only one in the universe. So these kind of things we use the, like the car, if we are already familiar with the car, the book, if we are already familiar with the book. Okay, so we will cover the written exercises. So when you will do the written exercises, this topic will be more clear to you. Okay, zero article I already mentioned before. Generally for common countable noun we use no article, or we can say this is a case of zero article. I will send you the written exercise of this topic. After that you will be more aware about this topic and you will be more understandable. It would be more understandable to you that where to use a and the and where to use zero article. I hope this introduction will help you and you will be very confident to do the exercise after this introduction and after attending the class. So thank you all. This is all for the lecture today. Thank you all. Thank you.